Greetings.
Thank you.
Greetings.
Nice, nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
Hey,
everybody. I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
This is my final lesson. Do your best to get through it. Never pass, even when you're surrounded. Use what I taught you to break free. Cool and calm. Never lose sight of victory. Finally see your opponent in your mind's eye. Incredible. I've taught you all I can.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
Listen, I want you to fight me like you mean. I think you'd make it this far.
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
Yeah.
Time to go to work.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done. With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent. Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and come home safe.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet. Well, good luck out there.
Anyone is actually foolish and challenging. You are utterly uneducated as to your place in the universe. Soon, you will be more than happy to teach me how to use the Dragon Balls.
Frieza hasn't realized it quite yet. The video just stalled. Dengue is on his way to tell Gohan the password for the Namekian Dragon Ball. But even a second, he gets the power of Frieza.
Momentarily, you'll be
Say, I agree with them. Using Dragon Balls in a time like this.
It's already an established
part of history. This will be your final warning. Now be sensible and tell me how to use the Dragon Ball. Who do you want to die?
I did tell you. It's still too late.
What?
Then they will reunite with the Earthlings. Until the passage, but to obtain some battle.
This was nothing but an info!
All right.
I don't
believe that.
Now, I'm turning this. I'm trying to find the Dragon Ball.
What did you say? They've already gone off to steal.
You'll
never make it. What should we do now?
Can't do anything.
I'll
pass for now.
Don't hide, Dragon Ball.
It's
an emergency! Exactly! So just keep quiet and let me think! That's you!
Whoa! That's some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
Welcome back!
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again. Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
How I long for this moment. In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life. If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Nira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me. I will utterly destroy Kakarot, and the entire universe will kneel before me.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it. You again? This is starting to annoy me!
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
Tag along with me. But honestly, the more I know, I have a pretty good chance to take on my shoulders after I'm dead. It's not that desperate. There's something funny to
say. All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe. How could I not be happy? It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're next, Turles. I hope you're prepared.
Thanks, love. Warriors like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might be
like
we never get along anyway.
Go on.
experiment was a success.
Nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
A spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good, thank you. You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls, just as had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there!
Do your best. Hang in there until dawn.
I'll show you something right. You can be so. You still can, Frieza. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst yet.
You call yourself a Super Saiyan?
Impossible!
Super Saiyan! Are nothing but a stupid legend.
I am a Super Saiyan!
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight.
It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Kakarot! Listen! The whole Saiyans! Blast! Please defeat us! Frieza! Defend our race! Please!
Frieza, you're not dead yet.
Frieza! Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask you to give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try. All right. I'm a Saiyan. All the planets in the solar system.
Awesome! Wow, there's no way I can match that!
Way.
Fine, I'll just kill you all.
Stop it, Frieza!
How dare you! You are going to pay for this!
That's enough, Frieza!
Go now!
Yes! Thank you, Dad!
Darn it!
I'll be waiting! I'll be waiting for you to come back!
What you have done?
Who are you?
No. You're an insane murderer. I can't hear a beat.
Some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
I didn't use enough power!
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this? You always were weak.
Is that you?
Yeah!
going to live.
By time?
There's no need for that. You're going to die anyway. So, you know.
Brother?
What's going on here? Was there just a dizzy blow?
This is dragging our honor to blood.
Say eight, and you'll get the same!
You monkeys just a waste of the sky!
Brother?
What's going on here? He was there just a minute ago.
Let's hurry up and finish this!
Frieza's brother?
What's going on here? He wasn't there just a minute ago.
Just like
Terry's
father. Tell him you're
the
brother of the
timeline. I'm
the
brother of the mother. Save me. You'll get the same. You monk just a person to die. But I'll finish the job right.
Now, let us begin!
It's not much time. Let's hurry up and finish this!
Neo? Yo!
Yeah. going on here?
He was there just a minute ago.
You'll get the same!
Ready yourself for my full power!
Now, let us begin!
Let's hurry up and finish this!
Brother?
What's going on here? He wasn't there just a minute ago.
You'll get the same!
Let us begin!
There's not much time. Let's hurry up and finish this!
Brother?
What's going on here? He wasn't there just a minute ago.
I think dragging our honor through the mud. Say, you get the same!
Thank you, monk.
Brother?
going on?
He wasn't there just a minute ago.
You'll get the same! These monks just to die, but I'll burn you!
I'll be the one you want. Ready yourself for my full power!
Now, let us begin!
There's not much time. Let's hurry up and finish this!
Yeah.
Just going to lick.
There's no need for that. You're going to die here anyway. You know that.
Just about enough from you. I'll end this now.
We'll destroy this entire planet.
Leo?
Use the Dragon Balls. Okay. I
really don't know much about. But you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though.
Training's really paying off, so keep at it.
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own!
You did well.
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.
La 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 la
strong.
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
Hmph.